chair across the knee of Seth Rollins. Where it's almost like for Triple H, it's not about winning the matchup. It's about destroying Rollins, destroying his career.
Well, he said as much. He said he wants to match up.
It's about both. It's about winning. It's about victory. It's about destroying Rollins. Well, Triple H has got to be, as we take another look and watch the, listen. Corey, think of the mindset of Triple H. In fact, Seth Rollins wanted this match, that he wasn't medically cleared, still wanted to go through with it. That had to drive Triple H insane.
I'm sure Hunter feels personally insulted. Oh, look, this
is
going
to be bad.
Oh, my God.
No, 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 no.
It's going to be bad.
Triple H held back. Destruction. He might have just destroyed Seth Rollins' knee. And Rollins may not be able to walk out of here.
If he can, it's on him because of the hold harmless agreement. Look at this.
Getting into tonight.
Rollins will say no one understands the torment I went through. Nobody understands the personal frustration I've had over this whole situation. That's why I'm putting myself in harm's way against Triple H.
I understand Rollins feeling frustrated, feeling deeply emotional.
Get back to the family.
Never forget, Triple H is one of the greatest WWE superstars of all time.
And Triple H dropping the elbow to the knee again and now continues the assault on Rollins.
This chance to take down one of the greatest of all time becomes that much more valuable for Rollins.
So I've got Rollins just screaming. Trying somehow to block for it, create some sort of separation here.
Rollins needs to find something out. Short order, Triple H just tearing away at the injured knee, the surgically repaired knee of Seth Rollins.
Just think about the cryptic words of Triple H coming out and saying clearly, I want to cripple Seth Rollins.
That's to punish him, to torture him, make an example of Seth standing up to the game,
bite the hand that feeds him.
Hall of Famer Shawn Michaels, Mr. WrestleMania on the kickoff show tonight, saying that if Seth Rollins does not win this match tonight, his career is basically done for. You know Triple H feels the same exact way. Would love to be the man.
And again to the knee. And with every blow, Rollins screams out in agony.
I cannot blame Triple H for this strategy. There is a big target on the knee of Seth Rollins. Triple H exploded.
It's been a perfect game plan, Corey, as Rollins tries to fight back.
Oh, it's a desperation mode.
Yeah, back in, dragging the knee behind him as he brings the fight to Triple H. And a face first off the turnbuckle.
Rollins might have bought himself some valuable time. Launching Triple H face first into the middle turnbuckle. But yeah. Rollins is hurting very, very bad right now.
Somehow regroup here, Corey. Watch this.
Rollins able to launch a flatliner. Hunter goes face first.
Oh, what? Rollins?
Look at this.
What?
Rollins
trying to will himself up to that top rope with Triple H right there to catch him.
You gotta question that strategy by Seth Rollins. I understand he's going for the knockout blow, but can hardly stand on the leg, let alone climb to the top rope.
Look at this.
And Triple H is gonna go up there, though, and Rollins, though, blocks. A couple of times now.
If Triple H is able to land this superplex, it can destroy Seth Rollins' knee. Definitely jarred badly on the landing.
A headbutt by Seth Rollins. Triple H stunned momentarily.
Rollins looking to execute something else.
Looking for a sunset flip and he did it
again. Seth Rollins did it again. That is the exact same maneuver he attempted the first time he destroyed his right knee.
Yeah, a couple of years ago when Rollins was injured, cost him a WrestleMania. Tried to attempt the same move over in Europe. To Corey's point, the knee gave out again tonight, and now Triple H. And Seth Rollins has Triple H up top, though.
Can he?
Up top again. Can he deliver
this
time?
There's no way Rollins has the power.
And again, the knee just collapses.
There's no way Seth Rollins' knee was going to support the weight of both he and Triple H.
Rollins credit for trying to resort back to what's given him so much success, but he's just not physically able to execute.
Triple H now looking for the pedigree. Seth Rollins kick for the midsection.
No way.
Look at him deliver a pedigree to Triple H of his own. Now in midstream.
Buckleball. I don't know how or where Seth Rollins was able to get the power to deliver.
Yeah, that might have taken everything out of
Seth Rollins, though. Pure adrenaline. It's got to be.
Again, earlier on.
Yeah, this is a scary thing to watch.
Oh, and
Rollins.
Buckled.
You can see the brace. I'm sure probably saved him from further damage, but that was not a proper landing.
What about the mental strength from Rollins?
This here, get over that.
This buckle bomb, and Triple H has allowed Seth Rollins to buy some valuable time. Triple H trying to get his wits about it.
Himself up. Trying to fight through the agony.
Rollins knows he's hampered. Gotta dig deep into the playbook. What do I gotta do?
Bring the fight to the game. Seth Rollins looking to build some sort of momentum. And Triple H shot over the corner and down to the floor. Stephanie. Gonna check on her husband.
Let her head up.
She better not get too close.
Head up.
Rollins over here. Oh no.
Rollins, you can barely climb up to the top rope.
See this look before. Seth Rollins.
Yeah, gingerly. On that knee. Top of the ring post.
If he hits this or not, he's screwed.
Guts over fear. Seth Rollins is showing the world.
Launches himself on a Triple H of a knee again. Landed on
exactly, the knee. Exactly what I was talking about. Rollins connected and did just as much damage to his knee as Hunter.
But maybe it's worth it to Seth Rollins. Maybe it's worth it to re-injure that knee just for the sake of beating Triple H.
It's never worth it to injure yourself, Saxton. This could be detrimental to Rollins' career.
Shift a little bit. Seth Rollins is dragging his bad leg, but he's still somehow on his feet.
Rollins on the hunt for something.
No.
A little equalizer.
Yeah. Turn it out as fair play. Triple H introduced a steel chair earlier.
Rollins gonna up the ante.
He breaks legs. said you signed this.
And anything that happens,
it's all on you. This whole harmless agreement. It's all on you.